Hey guys, so it's Olivia here today, and we are doing something a little bit different. I have been playing, I've been playing on this game. So, I've been playing on this game called Nova. What is it? Nova Genius. I can't pronounce it. But I've been playing on this for a little bit, and it's actually pretty fun. I just thought I'd do a real quick like intro to what it is. Okay, we're done. So, I thought I'd just kind of do a real quick intro of it. My name is Yamin, because I couldn't do Yuki. So, Yamin means the darkness. So right now, this is what I'm doing. It's really just a base game, like, it tells you where you're going, and all the bosses you're gonna fight. So, come on. Why am I a ghost? Okay. So this is basically what we're doing today. You're raging. Why is this coming up? This was not here yesterday. There's a whole storyline, but I can't see it because for some reason I'm derp. I'm almost out of health. Come on. Yes! Victory! It's time to make the departure. Take care of the poor desert. Ah! It's a... Yeah, right, Patter. And we're in a ship. Yes. From Port Escape, we depart. Flying to Nova Genius. Fantastic. Snort, I can't read what you said. Okay, here we go. Oh no! You look like an F. Let's fight. Bam. Okay, where are we going? Nope, more of them. Oh, okay. Did not know that. You increase rage. Oh, that's VIP, sorry. Just kidding. Read it too late. Okay, so that is it for today. This was just a fun little thing. I probably won't do it again. But that is it for right now. This is a fun little game that I started to play actually yesterday. Yeah, it's pretty easy, so definitely go check it out. I really like it.